It's called a Jew's harp in places where Jewish people aren't called Jews, and there's no Hispanic. I like to call it a hemophone.